Getting to it is the veteran Luke Shen. Shen takes a slight bump from Josh Bailey and gets it out to center. Tampa Bay can finally change. Here comes Brayden Point with a stutter step, a power move. He's in. He's tip for that first line. Coleman gives it to him. He's on the bench. He's all by himself. Little stutter step. Gets outside, gets inside, and then the reach. And he bears it to the back of the net. No hesitation at all to take it right to the blue paint. Pellick slow to come over and bail out his partner. And Tampa with a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, the tough part for a goaltender is when a guy takes it to his fourth.